Here I am once again. I got something that puzzles me. It's just a puzzle. And I think the public just kind of doesn't think about it. But it's downright silly. So old Cletus M. Wunderman here, is going to talk to you about marketing and toothbrushes. That's right, toothbrushes. Boy, you go into a store, like a Walmart or something, and you say, I need to get me a new toothbrush. My toothbrush, the bristles is falling out, and maybe it's got germs on it or something, and I need a new toothbrush. So you're going, and there's a whole doggone wall of toothbrushes. There might be 40 or 50 different kinds. And you go, whoa, how am I going to pick out the best one for me? Come on, people. It ain't that tough. And come on, companies, quit messing with us and throwing all this marketing stuff at us, trying to make us think that one toothbrush is going to be better than another. After all a toothbrush is a stick with some bristles on the end. As a matter of fact, years ago, I think they just used to use baking soda and their finger and just go like that and clean their teeth. Now, I'm not saying that that was the best way to do it, and I'm sure that toothbrushes are more efficient. But holy mackerel, I never seen the way a company or companies can take a stick and bristles and make it so many different ways. My goodness, they got this shape of the handle and that shape of the handle, and some got a longer bristles and a shorter bristle over here. Some are wide, some are small, some are stiff, some are soft, and then they do this, and then they got one that says it'll reach back, and then they got one that's supposed to soothe your gums, and they got all this stuff. Come on, people, just buy a damn toothbrush and go brush your teeth. These doggone companies, all they're trying to do is give us so many choices, we don't know what we want because it confuses us. So what do we think? We think one of two things. It's a damn toothbrush. I'm not going to spend any more than I have to. And we buy a toothbrush. Or some people might think, well, I care about my teeth and I want to make sure I clean them as good as I can. So if it's more expensive, it must be better. That's a bunch of hooey too. But anyway, I don't get toothbrushes. Same way with toothpaste. Like I said, they used to use baking soda. Baking soda. Now you go on and say, well, I need some toothpaste. And you look there, and they got 40 different types of toothpaste. They got this one for tartar control. They got this one for whitening. They got this one for sore gums. They got this one for that. They got that one for this. They got all these different things. And then they got peppermint. And then they got spearmint. And then they got fruit flavors. And they got all these different flavors. You know what? I think when it comes to toothbrushes and toothpaste, if these companies would just make like one or two kinds, they would still sell just as many because everybody's got to brush their teeth. Why go to all that trouble of having this one and that one and this is better than that and that's better than this and this one reaches here and this one reaches there and this one cleans this and this one cleans... Just buy yourself a damn stick with bristles on it, go home and clean your teeth. That's all you need. Damn marketing. I don't like marketing. And you've heard me say that before. I don't like marketing. Because all marketing does is try to make us think we need something we don't need. If you want to brush your teeth, you need a stick with bristles. You don't need fancy colors. You don't need this long thing and this bend on the handle and all that. Just scrub your teeth. That's all there is to it. Anyway, so y'all know how I think about marketing. And these stupid companies and then the public is just as dumb to go along with it, but that's what we do. So anyway, next time you buy a toothbrush, think about me. Get a stick with bristles, a little bit of baking soda, and you'll be cool. Catch you later. Bye now.